是我最喜欢的小苹果，怎么爱你都不嫌多，红红的笑料温暖我的心窝，点亮我生命的火，火火火火火。像天边最美的云朵，春天又来到了，花开满山坡，种下种子就有成果。呜呜呜呜，耶耶耶耶
！Hello guys, welcome back to my video.My name is Friyerison. Today, I will going to talk about full moon, that is supermoon. This few weeks, when surfing the internet on my social sites, I noticed that there are many people posting about one thing, that is about moon. It happened today, and there's a special name for this moon. It's called supermoon.Now the time is 7:30 PM, so let's check out what's the supermoon look like. Let's go! Okay, let's check it out what the supermoon look like. Try look over there.
There.
This supermoon phenomena occurs when the moon is full at the same time or very near. Means that the moon is very close to the Earth. This supermoon marked the cross the moon has been to Earth since 68 years. This moon will not be this close to Earth until November 2034.The full moon appears 40% bigger and 30% bright comparison with the regular full moon. Means that this supermoon phenomena will be happen in the next 18 years. Okay, that's all for what I want to talk about. So, if you guys love my this video, you guys can give a like or leave a comment if you guys have any questions about the supermoon. So,And don't forget to subscribe my channel, so I will see you in the next video. Bye bye!
你是我最喜欢的小苹果，怎么爱你都不嫌多，红红的笑料温暖我的心窝，点亮我生命的火，火火火火火。你是我最喜欢的小苹果，就像天边最美的云朵，春天又来到了，花开满山坡，种下种子就有成果。